That night, the Fat Controller spoke to Mattel. No autism means no brilliance. No autism means no problems, said the mother to themselves. They've really crossed the line, haven't they?